Right, here we go then. This is a poem about seaside. It's called Glass Beach. Waves gently crash, distant froths, salty brine on drawback sand. Beach pebbles rattle, smooth, curved and warm upon shoreline wash. People gossip, saunter back to vans full of sandy hope. We scratch legs, we brush our hands on sunburned head. Fish swim battered back to be served with chips and curry pot sauce. An alcoholic sea laps upon a beach, a glass of broken water. Demise of Spiderman and Flygirl. From between moving clouds out of blue sky way beyond, the sun shines through temperamentally down to our pensive atmosphere. Onto a capitalistic spider as he spins his business web from the branches of the system's tree. On a poor fly trapped in the bondage of regulations and eaten up in her own sexuality. But subversive winds of change blows through the branches, destroys the spider's web again. Then crying rain comes roaring down, and the spider is washed up down into a muddy drain.
Thank you.